How's it going, beautiful people? I'm Oz, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. Last episode, not a lot is happening. It's just sort of the normal grind work. We met a cougar. No. And that was bloody terrifying. Oh, man. I am not looking forward to getting into Outlast because I just have not been playing so many games for so long that it turns out that I am just as shit scared now as what I was before. But we must continue to find the holy source of whatever it is, immortality. I don't think I'd like the idea of being immortal. Depends if my body aged the same way, like, if it was like, you know, not that I want to reference Twilight, but like Twilight where you stay like 20 years old for the rest of your life, that wouldn't be so bad. Nice shot, Oswald. Thank you. Yes, I thought that was wonderful as well. Oh, goodness me. I forgot they did that sneaky shit. Okay, we'll go around. This kind of reminds me of Skyrim, this bit. I don't know, just that water down there kind of reminds me of Winterfell, you know, the lake outside. Winterfell. That's bloody... You know, the Windhelm. Oh man, Game of Thrones is so good. Love it. Anyway, back to this. Just throw him over the edge. Go on, do it. Oh, that's no fun at all. Oh well. What's this here? Don't want to know actually. Fuck, she's so brave. Like, you always hear about these people that are doing this sort of stuff, like, you know, taking selfies from extreme towers and all that sort of thing. Just get the ultimate shot and views and likes, and then they fucking eventually they fall off and die. And I shouldn't laugh. But I mean, if you're gonna do stupid shit like that, you've got to expect to die. Like, I just don't know why people are such idiots like that. I mean, this is only a video game, but this shit happens in real life. Flooded archives. Okay, find a way inside the cathedral. Well, that's what I was doing, wasn't it? Okay, oh, there's a giant bell there. Way to dictate the landscape. White. Here we go. Jeez, the graphics in this are still really, really good.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there.
We are expendable, Commander. What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Do we want to go down?
We reached the lower level. We have another problem. We've lost our rear guard.
Define lost.
No radio contact, no visual contact. Just gone.
Then proceed without me.
That's outside of mission protocol, man. It introduces unnecessary risk.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Man, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this battle. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Is this going to go into a cutscene? It is. Just kill her. That's the reason why they're doing all of this. Just kill her.
It's got to be down there.
Oh,
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Bloody obvious.
Reconsider my offer, Lara. Before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Where's the other fella, Constantine? This is not great. Ooh, look at this.
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is. How misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the divine source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes.
Seriously?
But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Sorry, this unnecessary sex there. Ugh. Right.
That's it. It has to be.
Yeah, but.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
Maybe. I'm gonna stick with this uniform because every time, like, I used other uniform by mistake, it doesn't show the natural progression.
And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Okay.
That smell.
Oh, like no. Death?
Burned alive.
This is just great.
Oh God!
Yeah, I was waiting for that.
Why? They just...
It looks like his face just turned instantly black. Oh, freaking hell.
Who could have done this?
Oh, we just read a bloody mural about who did this.
What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
These ones? Oh, God. Really? Graphics is really, really good.
For a month, I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
I like that. That is true. I think that's where people, like, if you're religious or not, I think that there are too many interpretations of the Bible, and that, like, I think people get a little bit lost by it. Yes, it's very interesting. Very interesting. And we're all gonna fucking die. That's how you make the ammo for it. That's kind of cool. Freaking hell, I wish that Steam would stop doing that. Some wee beasties around. Okay, I think we're just gonna have to bite the bullet, guys, and just get in there and do it. This is amazing. Trying to conserve some ammo, just because I don't feel safe. There are other things down in the darkness that I'm gonna have to face. Yeah, wait. I just don't even know what they look like, so like I just don't know what to expect. If I had my heart rate monitor, it'd be going probably not that fast, but you get the point. Fucking hell.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own. No time! Cross out the package! We can't lose her!
That's not what I wanted to do. This. Still don't feel good about this. Make sure there's nothing else that I need to get. Just to make sure. Could have gone up here and had cover. It's nice up here. Okay, let's go.
Oh no. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got her!
We don't have to do any quick time events. Cool. Indefinitely. I like the sound of that. That's something that we didn't have in the first game, wasn't it? Always feeling pressured to like try and get out of the water really quickly. Oh, this isn't great.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a quick fire.
Do I just blow it up then?
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Well, there's some rats. Can't leave his body, that's fine.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
There's a camp. Is that a campfire here? Cool. Skill points. Well, let's, survivor. We're not going to be able to get too much. Ooh, bows. I thought we could upgrade something. Why would you do that to me? Oh, what are you doing? Let's do that. We'll be probably using the assault rifle a whole lot more anyway. Okay, now that you're nice and warm, let's get nice and wet. Awesome.
Ah, they're in the water. They're here.
He managed to like move a meter closer towards us, just like that.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Yeah.
So,
no.
Oops, this shotgun. Must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
I don't like how there's so much ammo around.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Shut up! I know, I don't... I understand that sometimes I have the memory span of a sieve, but other times it's pretty good. Yeah, you don't give me a lot of confidence.
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
It's a pretty cool horse. No, is that right? Oh, it was right, yeah. It's nice how it does that automatically. Okay, why?
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Why are these all shiny? I feel like they've got to be for something. Okay, I'm really going the wrong way, aren't I? I should really follow what they want me to do. I have to go over to the place where the guy died.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Let's go over here to where the guy died. She's fine. This is gonna be fine. Yeah. I'm gonna be just fine. Just dandy.
Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone! What? No fucking way! He's right there! He's gone. Something grabbed him. It's just us! We gotta keep moving. Stay close. There! Above us! Up high! Contact!
Seriously, 2 arrows to the knee and then you're done? Skyrim all over again. Oh no, here he is. Oh shit, sticks. Oh shit, sticks. Tell you what, they're really dragging out this whole thing where we're gonna see those wee beastie things, because it's like giving me a false sense of, you know, comfort that we're not seeing them yet, but at the same time I know it could happen any minute, and when it does it's gonna be awful. Yeah, no, I'm not looking forward to it. And there's just so much ammo everywhere, it just I feel like this just gets, it's gonna go off. I really need to improve ammo capacity, I think. Why is this here? Let's go up there. I know it says to go down there, but I feel like there's something up here. Something shiny? Are my shiny senses particularly? Ooh. I didn't know you could actually shoot them. There we go, I see my shiny senses are tingling again.
To be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army.
Okay, I'm gonna have to end it there. Like, favorite, subscribe, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this episode. I think I did play a lot better in this one. And I'll see you in the next one, okay? Take care now. Bye. No, down. Why does it always go left when I want to go down? Nice. I don't feel good about destroying that massive statue. Certainly not walking all over his face. It's not a great look. Totally dis- Oh, okay. That is not good.
Oh god!
He ain't gonna help you, lady.